I would teach him the wrestling.
Goodbye, everybody.